Fort Worth Nolan Catholic Vikings went to Dallas to play their arch rivals at Bishop Lynch. And it started off like a typical Nolan Lynch game, when the Friars recovered a fumble and later ran it in to score the game's first touchdown. But Nolan came right back, quarterback Michael Smith completing a long pass to Jordan Mond. And then Alex Sousa running it in for the score. Sousa carried the ball 20 times for 186 yards and 3 touchdowns. Smith completed 9 of 14 passes, including this touchdown to Hans Ingold. The Vikings offense piled up 520 yards.
Well, Alex has been, you know, he's been a hard runner all year. You know, he's in my opinion, best back in the district. And receivers, you know, were making plays. You know, I didn't throw the best passes. They were getting open, and, you know, they're making plays for us. So it was a good offensive night for us.
In the second half, it was all Vikings. Conditioning showed as the Vikings offense and defense wore down Bishop Lynch. The defense really stepped it up.
Yeah, the offense, we wanted to control the clock and really put them in a bad situation. We wanted them to play from behind, make them one-dimensional. That took place, and that made the defense just, they swarming, and they were just getting to the football. The defense really grew up more than anybody tonight.
The fans went wild as the Nolan Catholic Vikings, ranked number one among large private schools by the Dallas Morning News, went on to win its 24th consecutive game by a final score, 42-14. You can get your own copies of complete game highlights of the state champs and support the Viking Club at the same time. HD coverage of all district games and the playoffs featuring all the Vikings players are available. See Pat Kirby in the Spirit Store and preserve these lifetime memories for generations to come. I'm Don Wall with the weekly Vikings Football Report.